Ayo, I'm wide awake. Think about my days spent on this earth and what to do before I got that ride to take. And who knows where the ride leads or what the sign reads, but I'ma release the strain inside before time beats. I take a sec to pause and reflect on the cause and effect of my flaws and neglect. Sometimes I think my differences are irreconcilable. I swallow the bullshit they feed and make it soluble. Try to digest the lies one by one. Among the smoke and mirrors, how can it be undone? So many questions and untold answers. Yo, we can't control cancer, but provide you with a pole dance to keep your thoughts numb and dumb. Sucking your thumb, mesmerized by the simple repetition in the drum. Just to come and be satisfied. Yo, I can't, cause all the poison and the ivy wrapped around my lattice died. The day I became a man, I understand the significant thunderclaps trapped in this wonderland. With so many things contradict, and you can't believe half of the shit they depict. And kids are programmed by the age of five, by the things they see portrayed on the television live. And me, I'm still thinking about my big screen plasma, but refocus thoughts on overcoming my son's asthma. I hold him down as he matures and time blurs, and the years mix in the corridors of my mind's curves. I travel down memory lane and take it right, but that just occupies my thoughts as I lie awake at night. Yo, I'm dying to make it right and focus my strength, but it seems my weaknesses might truncate the length of this existence. Yet I fire up the pistons and rev the vengeance in this engine, trying to travel the distance. Everything I've ever loved, everything I've ever known, and everything I'll ever say before my story's set in stone. Let me get home tonight, just let me get home tonight. Tonight, just let me get home. Hopefully I can rise and shine before doom. Maybe even gleam before I dream in a mortal's tomb. Mortals loom, they constantly change in shape, shifting positions as I decide which path to take. This world is filled with the wrath of snakes, but I stay buried in my math and flow in between the path of breaks. I salivate to have my style validated. Spit ballads of hate and love, both are allocated. Stay away from the shallow end. I'm submerged in a swamp of words. This accomplished monster storms through earth. Bless a man, thought I was through, well guess again. Get lifted like I'm weightless, making greatness my best friend. I hope a blessing hovers over my nest. I've invested life, but still need more time for the test. Yo, it's hard to keep my language compressed. I let my pen bench press the density of my stress. And yes, perhaps my view is lopsided, but my thoughts were never cleansed. Even as the mop glided across the top, realize an MC whose demented entry shall be lamented for centuries. But it's more than rhyme, it's the internal churn and the inferno within that combusts and makes kernels burn. I make my journal burn, anticipating the day that I stand before some form of God with something to say. Hope I don't buckle underneath its critique, and no weakness is evident in my voice when I speak. I bang this beat all week, no roadblocks I can see. Yo, dust this shit slot, let's light this up like the Monopoly Poppy. And not me, never could be, never will, forever build like infinite pyramids up heaven's hill. I write 11 wills to see who gets what, but I got nothing to give except the blood in these open cuts. I'm coconuts, the tiki torch and the heart is flickering inside. The winds of change, doors are shut, let my pores erupt. Feel my soul as it exudes all the strength that I try to convey before life concludes. Everything I've ever loved, everything I've ever known, and everything I'll ever say before my story's set in stone. Let me get home tonight, just let me get home tonight, tonight, just let me get home.